I think a lot of people hear that and say, wait, why is he still talking about taking it up against the line, but we're not crossing the line, but we still try to look for the edge? It's that kind of language, I think, for many will sound like, wait, are the Patriots, how are they now asking us to believe that this wasn't some sort of spying situation?
I think that the question that led to that answer referenced the 2007 Spygate situation. So he's speaking in that context, saying, look, maybe there was a time where we played a little more fast and loose with it, but we learned our lesson from that, and now not only are we not guilty here, but we are very, very super careful to stay away from that line because we were burned on it once before. That's how I read that quote, heard that quote, because the question leading into it specifically did reference 07.
So, you know, let's talk about the league now. What will they consider in determining whether something was done wrong or whether this was on the up and up?
So they'll look at the video, and what's on it will help determine what happens. If the video just shows, like, look, they have an advanced scout, right? And so the advanced scout, if I'm the advanced scout and I'm sitting here and I'm looking at the field, and the video crew's over my shoulder showing me looking at the field, and there's a background shot of the Bengals sideline, that's probably pretty innocent, right? But if they're locked in on the Bengals sideline in a close-up for like 20 minutes, and then you can say, oh, well, this could be used for this purpose that is illegal, and then if you're the league, you would have to do a further investigation, find out if there was communication between the football staff and the video staff or whether it really is a misunderstanding, as they're saying. So I think that'll determine what actually the video shows will determine what next step the league feels it does or doesn't have to take.
I want to ask you about something else. Don Vanetta and Seth Wickersham wrote a piece back in 2015 about the 2007 incident. One thing they talked about was that how the Patriots back then used to sort of perpetuate this scheme of spying. Patriots videographers were told to look like media members, tape over their team logos, but they go on to say the videographers were also provided with excuses for what to tell NFL security if asked what they were doing. Tell them you're filming the quarterbacks or the kickers or footage for a team show. Now, this is from back in 2015, but when you hear that, what do you make of this as it applies to perhaps this situation?
It's a situation where everybody goes to their corner, right? The Patriots fans will say, oh, they're out to get us again. The non-Patriots fans will say, oh, they're cheating again. And, you know, the absolutes kind of rule the day. But that doesn't help. The problem is, like, in 2007, they were found guilty of doing, you know, illegal videotaping. They were fined $750,000 between coach and team, and they were docked a first-round draft pick. Those were the consequences. But the additional consequence was forfeiture of benefit of the doubt. So now when this comes up, oh, it's the Patriots again. Well, they've done this before. How can we assume they're not guilty? So they've been very aggressive, obviously. They put the statement out. Belichick has done a lot of media and answered questions a lot more thoroughly and directly on this topic than he does on the usual ones he gets. So there are plenty of reasons to believe that they're telling the truth. Partly because the Browns credentialed them. I mean, like, everything was on the up and up. They weren't trying to sneak in. It's not like they snuck somebody into the stands with a video camera, right? They told the Browns they were coming, and they got licensed and credentialed to come. So there's reason to believe that. But, again, there is history, and there are people that are going to be suspicious because of that history.
And they've got to face that scrutiny.
They
we'll
have
see
to.
What the NFL
And I think
has
they know that. I think they understand that.
And
too.
They're answering the question, so we'll see what the NFL has to say for it.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports, more analysis, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+. We'll see you there.